guys, I am back, and this is the herobrine mod. What the? What does that mean? Oh, well, God one? You guys, I don't know what that means. Somebody could tell me in the comments below. Herobrine was there. Holy crap, where is he? Very creepy mod. So I guess, like, when you hear the music, the wolf down here. Let's look if we set any traps up. I don't know what he said. It was like, like Spanish or something. Let's go check the skyblock. There he was again. Holy crap. Squid! What is this? This herobrine mod is so freaky, you don't know where he's coming from. Holy crap. Oh my gosh, wait, did I already, oh yeah, sorry guys, I almost forgot to tell you how to make him spawn. So you wanna do is you wanna get two gold blocks, totem, herobrine totem, a herobrine totem. How you make it is you put soul sand in the middle, you put soul sand in the middle of crafting table and put all the bones around it. Put nether rack on top, and let me just get some sun quickly. And basically, you just do that. Should say that, and now we should spawn somewhere. You guys already saw, he spawned right in front of me. And then he also said something else. Since they're in my game, you'll never be free. I don't know what he means by that, but here I am. What the heck? That's a zombie with armor. I definitely prefer it to anyone who loves getting a good scare in Minecraft, or just liking to see the most evilest person in Minecraft. I would rate this mod a 10, definitely, because I'm sometimes I get really scared of it. I did the first time I saw him. Let's try to make one on that time. Why won't I hear him? So yeah, I think that's gonna be it for the video. You did. Yeah. Yes. Yes, I do. You want to get your stuff? Check this last sky block over here.